In other news tonight, Atlanta police now working to figure out who shot and killed a man this afternoon. It happened around 3:45 at the corner of Boulevard and Angier Avenue in Old Fourth Ward. Police found the man dead, shot once in the chest. Investigators believe two men got into a fight before the shooting. Police say the gunman took off in a silver Hyundai Sonata. If you have any information in this case, you're asked to call police.